There she is. That's what all the fuss is about, oil. That's kind of pretty, isn't it? Oil, coming up out of the ground to make life a bit more easy for all of us.
The Deepwater Horizon is 50 miles off the coast of Louisiana. It's 10 p.m., the evening of April 20th, in the Gulf of Mexico.
City of the flames through fuselage of the airframe, and I was looking into this burning hulk of metal.
I see a line of cars and they are painted black, with flowers and my love hope never to come back.
I see people turn their heads and quickly look away, like a newborn baby, it just happens every day.
Tonight's breaking news, the frantic search for those 11 missing oil rig workers.
I see my red door, I must have it painted black.
Maybe then I'll fade away and not have to face the facts. It's not easy facing up when your whole world is black.
No more will my green seagull turn a deeper blue. I could not foresee this thing happening to you.
If I look hard enough into the setting sun, my love will laugh with
me. Meanwhile, 42,000 gallons of oil a day escaping into the Gulf of Mexico. It's already formed a slit measuring hundreds of square miles. And as the oil moves towards the coast, it's threatening marshes, beaches, and wildlife in four states.
Do people really think we're going to be able to live here?
Her husband David has been forced to stop fishing and is now transporting oiled birds for the state of Louisiana.
It's filled up with oil and they can't get it out, and it cooks